What is a Ishihara Color Blindness Test for seafarers? A voyage on a ship requires seafarers to engage in a range of tasks involving symbols, markers, maps and signals for navigation. It is therefore important that they possess good eyesight. It is therefore a prerequisite for applicants to apply for several tests that will validate their qualifications. One such prescribed test is the Ishihara Color Blindness Test, which determines an individual's eyesight function. Accidents at sea because of defects in eyesight are a severe issue and can lead to disastrous consequences. A colorblind person cannot work as a maritime officer since they must be able to discriminate between colors of all kinds. In a standard engine room, everything has a color associated with it. Everything is appraised, controlled, and handled based on its color, from the burner flame, pipeline markings, and lubrication color to the wiring in panels. It is why colorblind people are unacceptable in the maritime field. The Ishihara Color Blindness Test was developed by a Japanese doctor, Dr. Shinobu Ishihara, in 1917. The test allows doctors to determine whether or not a person can identify and distinguish between various colors. For example, some people are entirely colorblind, meaning they can't recognize any color, while others can only recognize a few colors. However, the two types of color blindness, monochromacy and dichromacy, are the most popular. Monochromacy is a sort of color blindness in which people cannot distinguish between colors. In contrast, dichromacy is a type of color blindness in which only two or three colors becomes indistinguishable. Some military tasks require the ability to discriminate between hues, particularly those used for signal lights and flares, for operational or safety reasons. Process of the Ishihara Color Blindness Test. Color blindness is of two types, protanopia and deuteranopia. They are relatively uncommon, affecting fewer than 1% of the male population. Yet, because seafarers must have perfect vision, the occurrence of this impairment will force aspiring seamen to give up the dream. There are 38 plates in all, numbered from 1 to 38. They're dispersed and random and sprayed on a dish covered entirely in colored dots. A person is termed colorblind if they are unable to detect any color difference in the colored plates and numbers. The dots on the circular plate may have colors yellow and green. The numbers that lie along the colored dots can be either red or brown. The numbers that lie along the colored dots can be green and yellow colors. This type of Ishihara color blindness test helps to find out the existence of deuteranopia in a person. Around 24 plates are examined to confirm that a person has a form of color blindness and without bias. The number of plates tested can be used to determine the amount of Ishihara color blindness. Thanks for watching.